So, does your account of this mystery come to a satisfactory conclusion, Watson?
As good as could be hoped for, Holmes, considering three innocent lives were lost.
Indeed, and more's the pity. But we did unravel a muddle that flummoxed Scotland Yard. We apprehended the two vicious criminals. And best of all, we reunited a mother with her son. I would like to have seen Lord Brumwell in the dock, but he has submitted himself to a higher authority. May they all receive their just rewards.
Amen to that, Holmes. I'm glad it's over. This was a most peculiar and troubling case. It was a long time before I realized that all of our investigations were related. Sarah's murder, Anna's abduction, and the killing of Frederick Gardner and Moorhead were in a sense all the same crime. I suspect that you knew the pendant was the crux of the case much earlier than I.
I think that is a just and a succinct summation, Watson.
Amazing, Holmes. Should I live 100 years, I'm sure I shall never meet your equal.
My thanks, Watson. But don't be too certain. There is a master criminal who thinks he is already more than a match for me. No doubt we shall have to deal with him in time.